at the new Dumbo queue at Disneyland Resort. The ride has been down for a couple of months, but they just reopened it with a brand new queue. I'm going to take you guys through the line with me and on the ride to see what's new. Let's go.
So the first thing you'll notice in the new queue is that it's a lot more festive. There's a lot more to look at as far as the color schemes and all the pretty little details. Lots of pinks and purples, which is so cute. Now it has been about 2 years since I've ridden Dumbo, so I can't remember if it had these cute little signs. I'm pretty sure it didn't, but these are really cool and they're like little advertisements for the circus. Now this is my favorite detail of the new queue. It's the tents, the purple with the gold stars that are above everything. It keeps you cool in the summertime too. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure that you give it a thumbs up. Love one another, and I will see you next weekend for more Disney fun. Bye!
That's it! Dumbo! You flew! Boy, am I stupid! Why not think of this before? Your ears! Just look at them, Dumbo! Why? They're pointing wings!
Great one.